You know, I think it's really fucked up when the cops try to threaten to call somebody's PO because they're a passenger in the car with a licensed driver and they just wanted inside the car to search it. So they threaten to screw him over on his probation just to search the car. Huh? What do you think about that, Bob?
What do I think
about threatening to call his PO?
I thought it was, they got to search the car under duress.
Yeah.
But I got even a better video.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah?
Yeah.
What do you got? And we're up. Dude, they gave these two their drugs back. Portland police gave them their drugs back. An 8-ball of heroin. It's Ponte, Oregon Cop Watcher with Robert West. Here is another Memorial Day weekend stop. Sunday, May 26th. One, two, three cop cars. Cop flashing his light all up in. Look at this, this is like a fucking pack of wolves. Look how nosy they are. Look at. What the hell are they doing? They're standing guard, look. just said something about legitimately. I'm not sure what they're talking about. Wolves. Excuse me.
It's a known drug house, is what you're saying.
They just mentioned that it's a known drug house where he stays. And now they're asking what's in this car that you won't let us search it. Now he's saying, what's your PO going to say when I call? So they're trying to just connive their way into that car to search it. Keep mentioning a drug house with four cops around in the car, pissed off because they can't search it. Five cops for this stop. Look at how they're just around him. Trying to weasel their way into the car to search it. Oh my God, Bob. Talking to Bob over there. Now the passenger's trying to convince the driver, flipping out, saying just let him search the car. He's caving in.
No, bro, she's got one. Come on, Jack, fuck, man. Yeah, for real. Look, if you have it, they don't even think we do anymore.
They don't.
What are
you?
They just want guns. Let them search you.
Now she's letting him search the car. Because the cops fucking like wolves trying to search this car. Yep, look at that. They caved in. And now they're gonna search everyone that's there. He's got his fingers in a lock. He's got the guy's fingers in a fucking lock.
Consent. It's now searched under duress.
Yep. So they must have found some paraphernalia or something?
No.
They hustled him into tripping out.
Damn right. Well, he's on probation.
Hmm.
And they left what they believe, the cops believe, is a drug house.
Mm.
And so she doesn't want to search. He's on probation. So he's like, well, hey, you know, search the car. Because the cop's sitting there saying, all we want is any guns. Mm. We don't care about anything else. Which is a straight lie.
Yeah.
They also found needle marks on his arms.
That ain't no fucking consent.
No.
There ain't no probable cause.
No, that's why they're asking consent instead of all.
Yeah.
They don't have any legal reason to search the car.
That dude's a sucker.
He is. If there's anything illegal in that car, they're going to arrest her, not him. But he doesn't want to go to jail because he's heroin.
Shut up, you're a shitty police officer. Shut the fuck up. He said something, but a good officer would search that car. Here's another cop car.
Here comes another one.
Thank you. So now the guy sitting down just said there are some backpacks in there that somebody left in the car. So he's basically going to get this girl caught up right now. Police canine has showed up. So I just heard this cop right there said if anyone stops at that house, they stop the car. So they found some dope. Bob, they found dope? Yeah?
What's up, fellas?
What's going on? What do we got here?
A little nice warm night tonight, huh? Yeah. Memorial Day weekend. You guys got any good plans? Weekend.
Just this. Just
hanging out. What about tomorrow night? Same thing?
Yeah.
Let's get some barbecues going, you know?
Yeah, I might do that.
I think that'd be good. Where's old Eli at?
Oh, man.
You want to hang out with that dude still or no?
Uh-uh.
He's on his own program?
Yeah.
Weird.
Yeah.
Is he riding solo now? Ain't got no more friends?
I'm not sure, but I'm not friends with him.
Right on, man. He brings trouble around, you know?
Yeah, he's too cuckoo for me.
You guys, if you're here hanging out,
yeah.
You know, bring trouble around, that's when it's like, dude.
Yeah. Yep.
This is nothing, just cover stop. Car search.
Can I ask you a question?
What's that?
Can I ask you a question?
Sure.
What was the reason that you guys pressured him so much to search the car?
I don't know. I don't know what the primary officer knew or didn't know.
All right.
I'm just here to support, so, yeah.
All right. Because I heard something about a drug house or something, like known drug house.
Honestly,
or something.
Yeah, I mean, I think the car was coming from that area, potentially. I don't know for a fact, but lots of different things lead up to those types of things.
All right. No guns found. Alright. So they pressured them into searching the car. The girl was standing strong, but the guy gave in. I'm gonna see if we can talk to him. If not.
Hey guys, we're cop watching. We come to play back today. No problem. Get
right.
Hey, can I tell you guys something?
Yeah.
I don't think you would have gotten in trouble with your PO. That was good for holding strong like that,
yeah,
but...
you don't know my PO, man.
Yeah.
Am I wrong? Yeah. My PO's a fucking freak.
No,
dude.
But that's why I started building...
I'm gonna cut this off.
Cause they up to no good, fucking dirty cops. Wanna slam me on the hood, dirty cops. Try to rob me for my rights, but I know my rights, I know. Cause they up to no good, fucking dirty cops. Wanna slam me on the hood, dirty cops. Try to rob me for my rights, but I...